Kalannie is a vibrant Wheatbelt town 3 hours northeast of Perth and a great place to start your new life in the country. Situated in the Shire of Dalwallinu, Kalannie was established in 1929 and has become a major centre for grain production. It's noted as one of the most productive farming towns per capita in the state. Kalannie is also a southern doorstep to Midwest mining development. The district population is around 360 people, of which some 150 live within the town. The Kalannie district has a fantastic community spirit, and there's always something happening with one of the many well-supported organisations, special interest clubs and local sporting groups. This year alone, Kalannie were one of the host towns for the Flickerfest International Short Film Festival. There's been a Kalannie's Got Talent evening where they realised they had some. The comedian Peter Rosethorne came for a night of laughs, and a new local company, Twisted Metal Promotions, gave a free monster truck display. To accommodate all these groups and organisations, there are plenty of recreational facilities, including the Kalannie Town Hall and the Kalannie Sports and Recreation Club, which includes a synthetic bowling green, synthetic grass tennis courts with lights, and netball and basketball courts, a hockey field, an 18-hole golf course, and football oval, home to the Kalannie Bulldogs, who recently won the CWFL Premiership and are always looking for new recruits, no matter how young. Kalannie has a long history in natural resource management and is renowned for the extensive revegetation programs established across the landscape. A large garden and tree nursery business operates in Kalannie, providing seedlings for carbon planting, farmers' properties, catchment groups and oil mallees. There's a great local business community including gypsum suppliers, a mechanic, welder, farm and business merchandise shops and heavy haulage, all key to supporting a new business moving to the area.
Kalannie people are highly enthusiastic and innovative. If you come to Kalannie with an idea, we'll try and give you all the support to make it happen.
Kalannie has recently found itself in a unique position where two large businesses have relocated, providing industrial land and houses for sale. The town would love to take this opportunity to welcome businesses to relocate to Kalannie and attract new families to this friendly community in a wonderful rural setting. The local council has passed a program that is purely aimed at attracting new businesses to the area. The business investment program aims to attract businesses that are in high demand. Kalannie is the railhead for the export of wheat from the region, around 250,000 tonnes in a good year. There are a range of beautiful multi-bedroom houses for sale to accommodate the larger family or potentially employees of a new business moving to town. For all your grocery supplies, the local Kalannie store is well run, well resourced, with reasonable prices, friendly staff, a news agency and post office.
Here in Kalannie, we purchased the agricultural business in 1985, Pathway Farm Equipment, which has been very well supported by the local community.
And then earlier this year, we purchased the general store, which has also had a huge support from all the local businesses and people, and it's a great little place to be in.
The local doctor, hospital and public services are based in nearby Dalwallinu. However, there's an emergency shed in Kalannie with an ambulance and fire truck which is supported by local volunteers. For families with small preschool children, there's a thriving playgroup and the child nurse comes to Kalannie once a month.
Kalannie is a great place to live. We've just moved back here and we love it. It's fantastic for our kids.
The Community Resource Centre is an important part of the town structure. They provide a range of services, including computer access and printing facilities, government information, conference room and office space to hire out. They also run the Movies in Motion inflatable screens project that is regularly used during summer for outdoor movie nights. The CRC provides training opportunities and paid traineeships are available every 6 months, so there's plenty of opportunity to learn new skills. For the younger generation, the Kalannie Primary School is well resourced, with local enthusiastic teachers permanently based in the district, providing consistently high standards of teaching. The primary school is supported by a number of specialist services in addition to those offered by the district office.
Kalannie Primary School is the hub of our community. In Kalannie, our most important asset is our students. We have a very active PNC who are continuously fundraising to improve our school and its surrounds.
There's also a daily bus service that transports school students to and from the local primary school and the district high school in Dalwallinu.
I think what makes Kalannie Primary School really special is how well resourced we are. We have fantastic staff who are all locals, and our children attend the school here, so we really have a vested interest in making it the best school in WA.
Of course, travellers are always welcome. The Kalannie district in particular has great picnic spots, including Petrador Rocks and the Xantippe Tank, which is very close to the historic rabbit-proof fence. This springtime, consider taking an alternative route to the wildflower country. Travel up the Goodlands Road off the Great Northern Highway and view the unique wreath leschenaultia flowers and the exquisite display of everlastings. Stay at the quiet Kalannie Caravan Park, surrounded by paddocks, but on the edge of town within easy reach of the local amenities.
Kalannie is the best place to raise kids because they're safe, you know they're safe. Everyone looks after them, they just have a great time and they love it.
So if you want a great lifestyle and are interested in living or setting up business in Kalannie, contact the Community Resource Centre or take a look around the website.